Yo, 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 yo. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the channel. We got Lil Nas X, Rodeo featuring Nas. I mean, if y'all don't know who Nas is, then you're like, yeah, bro. Y'all need to go back to your music, what you call it. You need to go back to music, bro. Listen to music, man. So we got Lil Nas X, Rodeo featuring Nas. I guess it's like the Nas gang. I don't even know how Rodeo sound like, but I haven't heard this one before. So, and we got the music video. So like, comment, subscribe. I told you, I told y'all we grinding right now. So, anyways, Lil Nas X, Rodeo featuring Nas. Let's go.
Why don't you say it to my face?
It just happened, bro. Oh, yeah, nice. You caught that, John. What is this vibe they coming with, bro? What is this vibe coming with? It's like scary, like Michael Jackson Thriller type vibes, bro. That's, yeah. If y'all know who Michael Jackson is, bro, I will, like, subscribe to my channel. Unsubscribe, bro, like, for real. Anyways, they good. It's coming up with those, like, little weird Michael Jackson Thriller vibes for me, anyways. Music video's fire, though. Everything is fire. Everything's fire. Anyways. Why are they moving like so, like robot-y, like robots? Is a word, robot-y, robot, robotics, robotically, robot, yeah. Why the movie so like, ugh, like, ugh, you know how like it's like, ugh. Anyways, bear. Hey.
A block on 12 horses, buy the block and get a boss bitch. Chrome man, but when the henny hit, I might milli rock to get a forfeit. In the new days with my old ways, game change, but the name main hoes. Got a lot of them, my whole stable. I don't lie to them, it's no fables. Wrapped on country flavor. Now we worldwide, we made a big brand. Now our catalog is so major. Rodeo a rodeo, portfolio is so player. Tomato a tomato, Nas X or Big Nas, this shit rise.
But what do y'all think about his verse though? I mean, it was cool. It's like a little simple, just come into it, like, just spit a little couple, like, it was cool. It was cool though. It was nothing crazy though. Like, I was trying to see if he was gonna get like, he's gonna be like a little slick with it and stuff, but it was cool. Like, nothing major about it, but yo, this video is like creepy as hell though. Like, man is giving out like mad, like creepy. Hey man, like, this joint is really creepy. But anyways, let's finish this. Oh, my boy Matrix now. Bro, what are you shooting at? But you know the dude just jumped through the moon, like, and you still shooting. That it don't even make no sense, bro. You know that you that jumped through the moon and you still shooting him like he was gonna hit or some shit. Like, hey, man. It's supposed to be a bat. Anyways, I think that's it. That's it. I mean, it was not. It was nothing really. Like, I mean, it was alright. It's alright. I mean, I expected more from Nas, not Lil Nas, but like Nas. I expected more from him, but hey, it's cool. It's a little cool. It's a cool little song, man. Cool little song feature on either on it. So, anyways, like, comment, subscribe. You know, and I'm gonna see you on the next video, bro. I know this video like short as hell. So, anyways. See you on the next video, bro. Peace out.